Hey, peace and blessings. I'm Jovhannah, and today I want to share with you some of the things that I took away from watching the Wonder Woman movie. It's a great movie. If you have not seen it, go see it. It's full of action. It's just a great storyline altogether. I went to see it with my meetup group, the Sacred Love Circle, which is local here in Raleigh, and I also have a digital group on Facebook. So if you're interested, I'll leave the link in the comments and you can come hang out with us. But it's a group for women, all about kind of empowering women to kind of put ourselves first in our lives. So going to see Wonder Woman was like a no-brainer, right? And I think that we're all Wonder Women in our own way. So I want to share some takeaways that I picked up from this movie. And like I said, I'm not going to give any plot spoilers or anything like that. Definitely go see it if you have not. I absolutely loved it. And I'm not really a moviegoer. I don't remember the last time I went to the movie before seeing this movie, so that should tell you, like, it got me out the house and in a movie theater, so it's pretty good, right? So some of the things that I took away from watching Wonder Woman is to develop your talents and your skills. So whatever things that you're good at, like, become proficient in them and master them. You don't need a man to make you happy. You don't. You definitely don't. And that's something that I know, but something that was kind of shared in the movie also in kind of like a roundabout way. I thought it was kind of funny also. But balance your strength and your femininity. A lot of times, you know, we hear, you know, the women are too independent, or we're, you know, too strong, or, you know, you get the angry black woman stereotype, or women are always angry, things like that. Like, oh, we're too emotional. You can be strong and still be feminine. You could be feminine and be strong. So just make sure that you're balancing your energies and lead with your femininity. Like, that's one of the most amazing things about being a woman, is that innate feminine energy that we have. And it's so powerful without even having to be powerful. We'll talk more about that later. Turn your pain into your strength. And that's something that I have mastered, something that I am great at, and something that I teach other women to do through spiritual love coaching. And know when it's your time to go. Sometimes we may stick around a situation too long, or maybe there's something that we want to do, something that we're called to do. Know when it's time to go and do whatever it is that needs to be done. And the final thing is to cherish your past, but don't live there. So those were just a few little takeaways that I got from watching Wonder Woman, and I hope that this inspired you in some way. Please like, comment. If you've seen the movie, share what you thought about it. If you haven't, go see it and let me know which takeaway was your favorite. All right, we'll see you next time.